Hi, how are you? I'm Yaba. Yes.
I've been in situations where people perceived me perhaps as white. I never passed. I never denied who I was, but I didn't always go around and advertise. You know, I just was myself.
How do you identify culturally or racially?
I'm an Appalachian African American.
Appalachian African American, okay.
So your father's African American, your mother is European American?
My father, who was a graduate of Howard University, an Army man, was a very powerful force in my life. We grew up, my dad pretty much subscribed to the thought of the one drop rule. We were raised African American and proud of it. Growing up, people may not have initially realized I was African American. One time I was with my cousins, and my cousins came in a variety of skin tones, from brown to black. And we were playing, I don't know, maybe touch football. And there were these two white men, and they were standing there, and they were looking at us. And one of them says, "Hey, come over here, fella, come over here, I want to meet you." And I said, "Hello." And he goes, "Hey, let me hold your hand." And he grabbed my hand, and he goes, "What are you doing playing over there with those niggers?" I was like, "What?" He goes, "A white boy like you shouldn't be over there playing with those niggers. I don't like seeing a white boy over there. You shouldn't be doing that. Why don't you come on?" And I looked at him, and he was a big guy, and I kicked him in his knee. I just kicked him in his knee. I said, "Don't you call my cousins niggers." I was brought up to be proud to be black, and that racism existed, but it's not an excuse for weakness or cowering. It's something that makes you stronger. When I was admitted into my program, my specialty, I can remember there were a couple of times, it was quite painful. I had a few professors use the N-word, tell nigger jokes.
In class?
In the operating room.
Oh, oh, oh.
In situations where individuals thought I was white, they were very comfortable with who they were, and I heard horrible racist remarks. But you know what? I also was around African Americans who made horrible racist remarks about whites. And there's racism on both sides of the spectrum. It's so much more important to have a sense of self-worth and an identity of who you are inside, and not be classified by the way that others look at you.